Hi guys, it's Isti again. We're going to do a withdrawal tutorial. Right, so on Motive Invest. So we're going to withdraw the money from the application and see what we're standing on. I didn't check this account for a week, not a week, but a few days now. So today's day number 6, it's withdrawal time. I'm going to use a few bucks and I'm going to show a tutorial on reinvestment as well. That would be a separate video. So it's going to be in two parts. Right, so this is withdraw. Type in your username, type in the password, which I cannot remember, I think. See quickly if I can remember this. Right, so I'm logging in to my account. Sorry, I used my nickname there. That's weird. Come now, here we go. Okay, we're in. So, we're going to do a draw of... Alrighty, so I've got 983, blah blah blah. Okay, I'm going to withdraw all that money. So it's going to be like this. To do a withdrawal on this website or platform, it's quite easy. Right, so there's a few things to note. Please watch this carefully. So we're clicking on withdraw. Okay, now we're going to say Bitcoin. Okay, we're going to type in that full amount, which is 983.65. Then we're going to blockchain, we're going to go to copy, and we're going to paste that in there. Cool. The other wallet is for my other applications that I'm using, so I'm investing on other sites. As you can see, there's more sites open, but never mind that. So this is the wallet address that I've pasted, and the amount is 983.65. So I'm clicking on request. Just remember, in the comment, it must always be your wallet address, otherwise you're not gonna get your money. Okay, so you click on request and it's logging me out. That's weird. Okay, let's go back. Wrong site, man. Okay, so it's epic fail moment here, guys. So yeah, sometimes it happens. I lost connection, I guess. I'll click on withdraw. Same process. BTC 932.65. So it shouldn't take long. Your comment I remove with the wallet, and I will click on request. Well, then want to confirm. It tells me, okay, yeah, that's the amount, and this is the wallet. I see, yes, it is. Come on, 51 again. Don't know what's wrong with this website today. It does its own thing. Okay, so the full amount of 983.65 is there in pending. As you guys can see, if we go to the dashboard, it will be pending. Pending, there we go. So in a case like this, it normally takes up to an hour. If you did not get your money or any notifications about your withdrawal within an hour, please feel free to click on the chat. You fill in your details, username, password, and whatever. Click on start chat, and then you can start chatting with the support. Then you basically just ask them to release your funds, or ask them how long it will take, blah blah blah, and they will then assist and get your money to your blockchain or your wallet or wherever you were drawing to. So that is it. That's basically all you have to do. It takes less than 5 minutes to do a withdrawal. Unfortunately, the whole process is manual, so they're paying you out in manual. When you do a deposit, it's all manual. So there's a lot of time constraint involved in this. So for me, yes, I wish it was instant, like press a button, it's done, press another button, it's done. Unfortunately, this time it's all about waiting and yeah, let them know that you are trying to do these withdrawals or deposits. If you deposit, okay, that's for another video. So that's it for now. We grew quite a lot and thanks for the support. If you guys really still want to invest in Motive Invest, please do not forget to click in the description. My link is there, or the link for the website is in there. You can click on it, register. I'll receive a 10% if you do make a deposit. I'll thank you for that. But furthermore, guys, you have to take a chance. Rather invest money you might lose, because we don't want you to invest money that's a need in your life, like rent or anything like that. Please, guys. So be safe. More videos to come. More investment sites is busy uploading. So cool. So follow me. Stay tuned. I'll still post what is paying and what is not paying. Adios, amigos. Thanks for watching. Cheers.